Elodie, 16 years old, born in Paris, France. This is her first Junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Maylin and Daniel Wende and choreographed by Frank Den. Skating her free program, last skater of the evening, skating her short program to experience by Ian Audi. Well, Elodie broke her position a little bit near the end of the program on two of her elements on the loop end, the axle. We'll look at that in a second. She started out pretty well with the flip. Good save on the landing there. She has carries nice flow over the ice. There's no question with that. A little timid coming in here. You can see the flip goes up nice and straight and tight, and she fights to get the free leg back. Good for her. Good flow. You can see that she can do it. This loop got out of control for sure. Nice flow here. And outside the circle, just did not get into a straight, tight position and bailed out of that. There's the double axle, broke at the waist, back on the heel on the landing. That just got a little messy. Here's the final spin, the change combination spin, level 3. The last in 35 skaters. It's 9:20 here in the evening. Not always easy to skate at the end. Ah, there's a smile. Okay. Let's take a look at the scores.
And
39.37 for the short program. Elodie is currently in 22nd spot.